Today, I'll show you how to download new squad updates on FC25. So begin by selecting the settings icon at the upper left corner. Then select edit teams and select download updates. So in case there's an update available, you'll be prompted to download it at this given time. So for me, I don't have any updates available, but if you have one, you can download it from here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.